Hello, Kis. How are you? It's nice to see you again. This time, we have a guest here.
Yeah.
So, please introduce yourself, Nathan.
Hello, friend. My name is Jonathan Stebury. You can call me Nathan.
Everybody say,
I'm great to be here.
Great. Fourth, yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Ah, today we will discuss about possessive pronoun. Now, what is that? Let's see, yeah, directly. Oh, by the way, Jonathan, here is my student, my private student, yeah. Okay. Now we directly go right to the slide. Possessive pronoun. Maybe some of you have heard about possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. Now, what is the difference actually? We can see here. Possessive adjective is an adjective that is used to show ownership. Yeah, adjective used to show ownership. Ownership itu kepunyaan. Yeah. It comes before a noun. Jadi sebelumnya noun atau kata benda itu tempatnya possessive adjective. Before a noun, yeah, in the sentence, and let us know to whom the noun belongs. Example, my book. My here is possessive adjective. Before a noun, right? Book is noun, right? And possessive pronoun. A possessive pronoun does show ownership, yeah, but it doesn't come before a noun or in a noun phrase. Example, my. Yeah, that is little bit difference about possessive and adjective, possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. Now let's go to the example. No. Stay. Before we go to the example, there is a little bit explanation again about possessive pronoun because we focus on that, right? A possessive pronoun replaces a possessive adjective plus noun to avoid repeating information that is already clear. Ya, so itu avoid repeating information artinya menghindari mengulangi informasi. Jadi nggak usah berulang-ulang gitu loh. This book is my book, not your book. Ya, kan berulang kan booknya sampai 3 kali, ya kan? So repetitive, terdengar berulang. Lain kalau kita pakai micro possessive pronoun. The book is mine, not yours. Sounds more natural. Okay, for example, Nathan, can you read the possessive adjective and I read the possessive pronoun? Please help me, Nathan.
Yeah. Yeah. My shirt is green.
The shirt is mine.
Your book is new.
The book is yours.
His pillow is soft.
The pillow is his.
Her dog is mine.
The dog is hers.
Its bone is old.
Nah, especially for its, yeah, we don't use it as a possessive pronoun. So there is no possessive pronoun for it. Next, Nathan.
Our bird is noisy.
The bird is ours.
Your house is big.
The house is yours.
Their car is low.
The car is theirs. Nah, now we go to exercise section because practice makes perfect.
Exercise.
Before we go to the exercise, is there any question?
Any questions?
Sir, ada question?
Any questions? Jawab di kolom komentar ya.
Okay. There is no question ya?
No, no.
Ya, jawab di kolom komentar. No. Nah, oke. Oke, go again ya. Next. The first section of the exercise is fill in the blanks with the right possessive pronoun. My book is thin. The book is... Now, let's see the answer of the students. Oh wait, there is a okay. Let's go to the question.
I'm so sorry for this.
Okay, it's okay, Nathan. It's okay. Fill in the blanks with the right possessive pronoun. Isilah yang kosong dengan possessive pronoun yang benar.
Ya.
Yeah. My book.
Jadi kalian jawab di kolom komentar.
Blah blah blah. Ya.
Yeah. My book is thin. My book is.
Let's see the komentar. Oh, yeah.
The book is mine. Oh,
nah, you will be Dito.
Dito telah menjawab mine. Dan benar, mine.
You will be Dito. Answer mine, good.
It's true.
Asik sulit sekali, yeah.
Fantastic.
Atas sana, atas mana? Yeah. Okay.
Man, yeah, that's
next
right.
Question ya. Next question ya.
Yeah. Next questions. Number
the
two.
The answer is mine. That's right. Their ball is big. The
Their ball is big. Come on.
Let's see.
Their ball is big. The ball is theirs.
Theirs, ya. Yeah. Sayang sekali di sini nggak ada yang daftar. Apa yang nggak bilang theirs? James? Answer the previous question, man. Yes, now is the second.
Oh, James. You true.
Oh, James Ernesto. You are true. You answer theirs. Yes, that's right. Yeah,
it's
James.
Right. James.
What is your answer, Nathan?
Not.
Why you?
Data.
Wah, Yuwi Dito. Data. Oh,
Data namanya.
Panggilannya Miss. Data. Oh, Data panggilannya. Oke, okay, Data. Data.
Ya.
Answer there. Start. Ati Sulistiani, answer there. Right. That's right.
Right. You're true.
So,
next question.
Right. Yes. Yeah. Next question.
Number three.
Your teacher is kind. The teacher is blah 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 blah.
The teacher is. Come on. It's so easy.
Yeah, it's so easy, right? It's easy, right?
The teacher, your teacher is kind. The teacher is yours.
Yours, yeah.
Who is
Nathan,
right?
Answer yours.
Who is right?
The answer is yours. Who is right? Let's see. Who is right? Oh, no answer for number three. Oh, ini, James. James, answer yours.
Oh, James.
Good, James.
You're right.
Ati,
oh, you're right.
Answer yours too. Next, ya.
Next question, number four.
His car is cool. The car is blah, blah, blah. Blah.
His car is cool. The car is what? Come on.
Okay, let's see, ya. Who answer right? Answer.
His car is cool. The car is his.
The car is,
who is right?
His, yeah. No one answer it. It's okay.
You can answer the expenses.
Make answer, ya. Yes, the answer is yes. Nathan is right. Number four. Her dress is beautiful. The dress is...
Her dress is beautiful. The dress is... What? Answer. Answer the questions. Number five.
Number five. Oh, it answered the previous question. James Ernesto answered his previous question.
It's a wrong. You're wrong.
Previous question, yeah.
Try again, James.
Like it, James. Okay. The answer is... What is this, Nathan?
The hair dress is beautiful. The dress is hair.
Her dress is beautiful. Hers. Ya, hers. Kata S-nya. Next, ya. Yeah. Our house is near. The house is?
Our house is near. The house is? Come on. Answer the questions.
Yeah, answer the question. The time is up. Six. Kok jadi lambat gini ya? Oh, ah, yeah.
Hours, you
and our
right.
James and Resto, right? Data is right.
Data is right.
Yeah. Next, ya.
Next questions, number seven.
Number seven.
Your
gift is great. The gift is blah blah blah. Can you repeat
your
the question,
Nata? Your gift is great. Jeff is your Jeff is great. The Jeff is yours. Who is right?
Right. Who is right?
Who is right? Yours.
Oh, no one answer it yet. Belum dijawab, Nathan. Belum ada jawab.
Yeah. Not in the answer.
Zeta answer yours.
Oh, yeah. Zeta is right. Okay. It's true. Jam is right. Answer. You're great.
Right.
Good job. Yeah. Good job for you.
Good job. Next ya. Her bedroom is neat. The bedroom is?
Her bedroom is neat. The bedroom is? Come on, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Time is up.
Her bedroom is neat. The bedroom is hers.
Hers, yeah, Nathan is right. Who else answer that? Her bedroom. Baca jawab. Zeta.
Oh, Zeta.
Zeta and right. Right.
Good job for you.
Jeff. Ya, good job.
Atik.
Solisioni.
Good job for you.
Good job for you, Atik Solisioni. And James,
you so great.
Right.
You so great.
And Zeta is right too.
Right.
Next ya. We have 20 question dulu. Next. His marks is good.
Number 9.
His marks is number 9. This mark is good. The mark is
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on.
Time is up.
His mark is good. The mark is his.
Yes, the answer is his. Nathan is right. Who else answer right? Oh, no one answer. Okay, we can wait for a moment. Oh, no one? Okay, we'll continue to the next question aja ya. Oh, ini. Data answer. Wrong. Nah ini James Ernesto.
His, you right, Jen. Great for you.
His.
Atik Sulistiani. You so great.
Atik Sulistiani. Great, because the answer is right. Next question ya. By the way, am I too fast? Oh kan? Our park is white.
The park is.
Our park is white. Ours. Nathan can you Nathan mukanya kurang kelihatan, agak ke atas sedikit matanya, agak diangkat mukanya biar kelihatan nah kayak gitu. Nah, sedikit pas itu. Itu oke. Data answer our side James Ernesto right Enati Susiani right
ours you right you great for you
great yes you're great I love you next ya
next number
next.
11.
Now we go to another section of exercise. Yeah. Arrange the word
into sentence. Mengubah kata-kata kaca, kocak, kata yang beracak-acak menjadi kata yang menjadi benar.
Ya, arrange menyusun kata-kata ke kalimat yang benar.
Menyusun kata-kata. Kata-kata.
Ya, yeah. Number 11. The my book is the
come on
my book
my is. Book is. What's your answer?
What is your answer? Let's see what okay. Oh no, what is answered? Okay, it's okay, we can wait.
The mine book is the book is mine.
Okay, let's see.
Let's see.
Yes, right. The answer is right. The book is mine.
The book is mine.
Who's right and who's wrong? Oh, no one answered the question for number 11.
In commentary.
Come on.
In commentary. Come on.
Oh, ini.
What's this? Yes. Jam, the book is mine. Oh, you so right.
Atik.
Miss, bukan Atik Miss, tapi Vela Miss.
Ini Atik Sulistiani ini.
Iya, tapi panggilannya Vela. Itu teman saya.
No, actually.
The book is mine.
It's actually my family. Atik Sulistiani is my family. Bang, ini Deta.
Oh, Deta, the book is mine. Oke, okay, benar. Benar-benar. Right.
Ah, get next ya.
Hello, Ben.
Wing number 12. The is
the dress is dress hers. 12. The is dress hers. 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on.
The time is up.
Is right is the dress is hers.
Yes, the answer is the dress is hers. Good job.
The dress is hers.
Who answered?
The dress is hers.
Good. Deta.
Oh, you Deta. Saw right, Deta.
And then.
Oh yeah, and you, James
Ernesto,
you're so great.
Is right too. Atik Sulistiani is
Vela. Right. The dress is hers. Okay.
It's not Vela. Artikel Sian is not Vela. It's my family, actually, Nathan.
Okay.
Next, ya. Yeah.
Adik.
Sisti
Ani.
Pertin. The
ball is.
The ball is. Time is up. Who answer right?
The answer is right is the ball is his.
Yes. The ball is his. Yes, it's right. That's right. The ball is his. The ball is his. Who is right?
Who is right?
Theta. Theta is right.
Theta is right. The ball is his. James Ernesto, you two right.
Atik Sulistiani is right.
Atik Sulistiani is right too.
Next question, ya? Yeah.
Yeah. Finish.
Number 14. The paper covers his. The paper
covers his. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Time is up.
Time is up. The answer, what is the answer, Anata?
The answer was, the table is ours.
Yes, that's right. The table is ours. Let's check who answered right. The table is ours. No one answered that. We let's continue to the question. Another question. The next question, the Nathan, ya?
Yeah. Yeah, Miss Linda.
Paper is ours. The yours is room.
Room. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Time is up.
Time is up. So, Tether, what is it?
Nathan, the answer Tether is right. Is the your the room is yours.
Yours. The room is yours. Let's see. The room is yours.
Oh, you saw it, right, Dimash?
Yes,
you, Sita. My friend.
Wait. Data is right.
Data is right. You do right. Data.
Abdul Sulistiani is right too. Next question ya. Nah. The room is yours. Now, the next section is true or false. I'll give you a sentence and you decide whether it's true or false.
Yes.
Okay, the kalimat.
True or false.
Bukan kalimat ini benar atau salah.
Ya, tentukan kalimat ini.
Tambah sistem.
Menurut kalian kalimat ini benar atau salah?
Ya. My book is thin. The book is ours. True or false?
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Time is up. My book is thin. The book is ours. It's so wrong. It's false.
Yeah, it's false. Because my book must be mine,
Because
not ours, mine.
Possessive adjective my, don't possessive pronounnya bukan ours ya. Tapi harus seharusnya possessive pronounnya adalah mine.
Yeah, that's right. Who right answer? James.
Oh, James, you're so right, James.
And Data.
You're so right, James.
Ati Sulistiani, right too.
Oh, you're right.
Okay, next ya. My room is small. The room is mine. False or true? True or false?
False or
my
true?
Room is small. The room is mine.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Time is
up. The answer is true.
The answer is the true.
Answer true ya.
Karena possessive pronoun-nya my adalah mine.
Mine.
Benar.
Yeah.
It's true.
Data.
Wrong.
Data true.
Data, you so right.
Atik
Sulistiani, you too.
James too.
Oh, James too.
Oh.
James true. Yeah, you wrong, James.
Yeah. Huh? Kok wrong, right?
Right. Oh yeah, right. Oh, come on.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Okay, Nathan. Okay, there are three more questions. Their car is fast. The car is there. Their car is fast. The car is there.
Thank you.
Yep, the time is up. The answer is true because possessive pronoun.
The answer is true. It's true. Yeah.
Good, Nathan. Who answered it here? Yeah? True. Data as a true. James. True. Ati. True. Next, true. Yeah.
You so right.
Number 19. Your clothes is neat. The clothes is mine.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11.
Time's up. Too much, Nathan. Too much.
Time's up. Time's up. Time's up.
Huh? Okay. The answer is false. Why? The possessive pronoun for your is yours, not mine. Yeah, mine is wrong. It must be yours. Ini harusnya yours. It should be yours. Ini harusnya yours, bukan mine. Ya. Who answer false?
Yeah.
Number 19. James.
James.
False. Good. Ati Sulistiani, false, good. The data is right too.
Yeah.
The last question, number 20. His house is big. The house is his. His house is big. The house is yes.
One. Come on. Any quick answer?
The time is up. The answer is true, yeah. The possessive pronoun. Possessive pronoun of his is his. Who answered right for number 20? Zeta, right? James.
Right.
Right. Ati Sulistiani, right also. Well, the question is over, yeah. The selesai questionnya. Is it clear or not for possessive adjective? Is it clear enough? Apa?
What?
Is it clear enough? Is clear enough, ya? Cukup jelas, ya?
Yeah.
Is it clear enough about possessive adjective? Oh, yes. Good. Okay. It's nice to be with you all. Thank you for waiting and see you next week.
Thank you. And next
Thank
week.
Thank you for Nathan. Yes. Thank
okay,
you, Nathan, for being the guest.
Okay. What in thing? Goodbye,
Maybe,
friend.
Ya,
goodbye,
me. Lagi. Ya, goodbye. Goodbye, all. And
next
week. You. See you next week.
See you next week.
Yeah. kapan-kapan Miss Kaja undang lagi Nathan ya.